Light gravel, we'll call it.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna pull my phone out and do a quick check. The tent is like nothing on my front. Like no big deal.
Yep. So at first I was having an issue this morning when I mounted it.
Oh, we missed our turn.
Missed it?
Yeah, it's that one back.
Woohoo, tailwind! Oh, where the FedEx truck was?
Yeah.
Okay.
And
it's always FedEx's fault.
It is.
Yeah. We could go this road. But it looks a little busy.
It looks bigger.
We could go this road.
Let's enjoy the tailwind for about like 3/8 of
a mile. Okay.
Second.
Yeah.
We can do a little.
Yeah. I don't get why it didn't beep, or I don't know, maybe I didn't hear it. Yeah, we gotta do a lot more road riding.
Yeah.
I've really got my mountain bikes dialed in. My road bike is just off.
In terms of fit, are you...
Well, like my feet, right, and that was just a switch. It's a little too far back. But like the bar mitts, I see a better way to put them on, and it's not much adjusting. But it's like getting to that point where you just put it on.
Yeah.
Like everything I do on my mountain bike, I just do it.
Right.
And it's natural.
Well, 'cause you're doing it so often.
Yeah. Or like the stupidity of me having my phone on my handlebars.
Right.
If I was doing that more, I would realize, hey, it's way too cold.
Right.
Just like here, like this. And over. You see how, where you sit? Yeah, here's our right.
Your toes getting a little chewy on the circulation thing.
Yeah.
Do you have one or two pairs of socks on? Yeah. Hey, it beeped. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Not like, hey, idiot, you're passing. Thank you.
Thank you.